My name is Teacher Michaela. What's your name? Doris. And Doris, how old are you? Good. And where are you from? And which class are you in? Good. And what color do you like?
Pink.
And what animal do you like? Good. Well done, Doris. Okay. What can you see? Good. And can you spell kangaroo? Yes. Well done, Doris. Okay. And what animal is this?
Zebra.
And what color is the zebra? Yay, well done. Okay, and what can you see? Good, and what color is the tiger? Orange, and? Good. Okay, and how many elephants can you see? Say, I see three elephants. Good. And is this elephant small? It's?
Big.
It's big. Good, Doris. And what are they?
Monkeys.
Good. Are the monkeys cute?
No.
You don't think they're cute? Okay. Can you spell monkeys? Okay, and what animal is this?
Ostrich.
Ostrich. Good. And what can you say about the ostrich? It has a long neck. Good. Okay, and what can you see? Good. And is the lion small? Okay, and what can you see?
I see a camel.
Good. And what does the camel have? Good. Okay, and what can you see?
I see a rhino.
Good. And what does the rhino have? It?
Yes.
Yes, well done. Okay, and what animal is this? Good. Can you spell giraffe?
G-I-R-I-F-F-E.
Yes, well done, Doris. Okay, and what animal is this?
It's hippo.
Good. And is the hippo big?
Yes.
Yes, good. And what can you say about the hippo? No, what can you say about the hippo? It has a big? Yes, good. Okay, and what animal is this? Good. Is the gorilla cute? No. Good. And, okay, Doris, can you point to the letters? Yes? Sound? Good. Good. Can you speak louder? Louder? Yeah? Good. Good.